After the much-needed precipitation that we had with the nor'easter on your Friday, a lot of lingering clouds as we kick off the weekend, and it will still be fairly cool after highs yesterday mainly in the 30s. We're talking highs today in the 40s to near 50. 50s tomorrow with at least some sunshine around with a chance of a passing shower in the afternoon, and then we start to jump into the 60s early next week. Area of low pressure still to our south and east, and that spirals around some moisture, a little bit of light snow for the north country first thing this morning, and then as we go to the afternoon, just a lot of lingering clouds, a stray shower possibility, and at least a noticeable northerly breeze. Good push of this next system will be sliding to our south. This leaves us with 3 or 4 days of relatively dry weather, minus a shower today. We're in the 40s to near 50 degrees today. Noticeable northerly breeze at 5 to 15 miles an hour going into the afternoon. But overall, after a snow shower or two up in the north country first thing this morning, it will be mostly cloudy skies and a stray shower a possibility into the afternoon with highs between 44 and 52. We eventually drop back into the 30s tonight. Could be a little bit of patchy fog along with some lingering clouds. Mostly cloudy skies early on Sunday and a more changeable sky for the afternoon. Some sunshine developing, temperatures in the 40s to lower 50s, and along with it through the afternoon, the potential of a passing shower. Back to partly to mostly sunny skies with temperatures in the 50s to lower 60s on Monday, and in the 60s just about statewide Tuesday ahead of the next front, which could bring a round of rainfall later Wednesday or Wednesday night. So 40s for most out there today with a mostly cloudy sky, a couple of snow showers this morning in the north country, and maybe a passing shower during the afternoon. We're not going to be able to rule out a shower tomorrow afternoon as well, with some sunny breaks around, and then some sunshine and a warming trend for Monday and Tuesday ahead of the next front arriving later Wednesday.